was keen to get with a large company like Veolia, and given that it was local, it was ideal. Everything was super busy, which was fantastic. There was loads of people being hired, and it was a great atmosphere because as I wasn't just joining on my own, there was a group of us, which was fantastic. So yeah, and it's been go, go, go since. We take the site, a lot of it is brownfield, so it's existing, and assess the existing topography, existing design, and see how it functions. And then obviously we want to add to that to make it better. So it's basically looking at different options and working with the different engineers, electrical process, even civil structure, to see how we can make this site work, and kind of bringing the project through from that. What I like is the diversity. So there's no typical day. It is, every day is different. And the challenges are, every project would have a different challenge. It's not like you do one project and the next project is the exact same. Every single project has been different to date, and they all have their own unique challenges. And also I really like working with the different designers. So from the drafting team through to electrical process, and just working and learning from them on what they do and how that feeds into our design, and then kind of bringing it all together as well. So much structure in place in terms of incentives and you know, different kind of goals, setting targets, things like that, which you just don't get from smaller practices. And I have a lot of experience in smaller practices, and that's what I really like about Veolia, and the fact that it's worldwide. It just has a bit more kind of a polished professionalism to it compared to the smaller practices as well. Probably just change in industries was probably my biggest challenge. I wouldn't say I've overcome it yet, because I'm learning literally every day. But in terms of being able to get into a whole new role and kind of run with it, and progress in my project or in my job, even in the 15 months I've been here, I think that's probably been my biggest achievement.